had a unit about like that, six-wheel, eight-wheel, eight-wheel. But they were tired.
Mm-hmm. Oh, like a hardtail.
Yeah, only more so. And it had a Ford air cooled in Wisconsin, an all hydraulic drive. And he got it stuck, got it hung up. So then he came home, he started to put treads on it. And couldn't do it because every time he turned, it threw the track.
Probably getting some wind noise.
Thank you.
cars on it.
Yeah. Built in 1891.
1891? 1891. We were just thinking
it might be handmade. Much of it.
Back up.